The summit at Beaumont Saint-Denis revealed that Operation Kraken is some kind of Nazi superweapon. Construction and development appears to be spread over multiple sites. Somewhere in France is a facility where they're conducting advanced propulsion and weapons testing. Its location is unknown, but the Resistance know the countryside better than anyone, and are confident they can find it. Additionally, the Kriegsmarines are preparing a field test of some kind of prototype in the English Channel. First, we're going to strike Operation Kraken's key production line at a factory in Marchesac. I'm regrouping with the Resistance and the US Rangers there. If we act quickly, we have a chance to stop Operation Kraken before it's too late.
So we agree. Carl hits the factory. I prep the boat to Guernsey. Marie recons the countryside to find this research facility.
Mm-hmm. Oui.
Agreed.
Like hell it is. Our mission is complete. We've done our job and paid the price. We have our orders to return to England, and SOE promised to get it done, and I expect you to honor that commitment.
Look, I'm sorry about your men, but...
But nothing. I was told your outfit was professional. But Fairburn, who, don't forget, is the reason we're stuck here in the first place, waltzes in with weak old intel, and you drop everything to help him, what, chase rumors?
I'm not the bad guy here. If you need to blame someone, blame the Nazis.
Hey, who the hell do you think you are?
Just a soldier. Like you.
No, not like me. No, sir. I follow orders. I go where I'm told. I do what I am told.
Operation Kraken could win the Nazis the war. We have more information than London does, and every second we waste following protocol helps the enemy. Every person you lose in this war should make you want to fight more, not less.
The great Carl Fairburn. He's gonna win the war single-handed, even if it gets everyone else killed. You're a dangerous, insubordinate glory hound!
If you keep this up, the whole town's going to hear you.
You can help or you can get out of my way. Your choice.
Pack up. We're out of here.
We can't persuade you to stay and help.
Orders are orders.
Very well. I said I'd get you back to Blighty in a while. But we'll lose the tide if we don't leave right now.
I'll lead the way.
Once you've dealt with the factory, meet me tomorrow night. I'll get you to Guernsey by hook or by crook.
I'll be there.
It's a good job you like working alone, Monsieur Shadow.
Hey, Sniper, take one of these. It should help you take something out. It packs quite the punch.
Rat bombs. Straight out of the playbook.
We've got a man on the
I'll
inside,
put it to good use.
But he has outlived his usefulness. Name's Erlich. He's been giving us bad intel for weeks now.
Erlich. SOE want him dead, too. His bad intel's finally caught up with him.
Lead in der Garage auf dem Lagerplatz. Ist da jemand?
I can get over the river by the dam, but it's exposed.
Ist da jemand?
Might have other choices. Should do some recon. mind. Just what I need. There's another way into the factory? Whatever I do, better keep it quiet. I don't want to raise the alarm just yet. Nothing else. Time to go to work. Got to take out the factory, then find the Kraken shipping manifest. All in a night's work. shoots at rats, huh? Might not be as smart a move as he thinks it is.
Unglaublich, dass wir hier Nachtdienst haben und Hans Urlaub in Paris macht.
Ja, der hatte Glück. Ich versuche schon seit einem Monat meinen Urlaub einzureichen.
Oh, was wohl daheim gerade los ist.
Ist
unglaublich, dass wir hier Nachtdienst haben und Hans Urlaub in Paris macht.
Shipping manifest should be in here. If any luck, it'll lead me straight to the Kraken test site.
Nein, ist nur ein neues Protokoll. Die Alberich-Platten sollen in diesen Kisten gelagert und transportiert werden.
Wirklich? Für unsere nächste Lieferung sind medizinische Vorräte, oder?
Naja, die Idee ist, dass die medizinischen Konvois zum Kanal weniger Aufmerksamkeit erregen. Also werden sie dort getrennt.
Tja, das klingt irgendwie logisch.
Also wenn Sie den Papierkram sehen wollen, den finden Sie in Streckenbachs Büro. Da ist alles aufgeführt, auch die rechtlichen Sachen.
Oh nein! Ich war nur neugierig! Ich will keine Probleme verursachen!
Nein, ist nur ein neues Protokoll. Die Alberich-Platten sollen in diesen Kisten gelagert und transportiert werden.
Wirklich? Aber unsere nächste Lieferung sind medizinische Vorräte, oder?
That must be where they keep manifests.
Zusammenreißen.
Wurden diese Kisten falsch ausgeliefert?
Nein, ist nur ein neues Protokoll. Die Alberich-Platten sollen in diesen Kisten gelagert und transportiert werden.
Wirklich? Aber unsere nächste Lieferung sind medizinische Vorräte, oder?
Das läuft nicht gut. Nein, ist nur ein neues Protokoll. Die Alberich-Platten sollen in diesen Kisten gelagert und transportiert werden.
Wirklich? Aber unsere nächste Lieferung sind medizinische Vorräte, oder?
Naja, die Idee ist, dass...
That must be where they keep the Kraken manifests. Medical supplies, underground hospital. Got to keep the hospital. Good. I know where to start on Guernsey. Got the manifest, but the job's not done until this factory is put out of production.
Ausgeliefert!
Nein, ist nur ein neues Protokoll. Die Albert-Platten sollen in diesen Kisten gelagert und transportiert werden.
Wirklich? Aber unsere nächste Lieferung sind medizinische Vorräte, oder?
Naja, die Idee ist, dass die medizinischen Konvois zum Kanal weniger Aufmerksamkeit erregen. Also werden sie dort getrennt.
Tja. Das klingt irgendwie logisch.
Also wenn Sie den Papierkram sehen wollen, den finden Sie in Streckenbachs Büro. Da ist alles aufgeführt, auch die rechtlichen Sachen.
Oh nein!
That must be where they keep the Kraken manifests. There he is, a thousand. Been playing both sides off against the Mythic. Town first, medical supplies, underground hospital. Got to be a cover story. Good. I know where to start on Guernsey. Got the manifest, but the job's not done until this factory is put out of production. Erlich's down. Bad intel with him. Keeps things nice and secure. I've grabbed all I can. This will come very useful. Here's where they roll the steel for everything from tank armor to U-boat hulls. Door to the control room is locked. I could blow it with a satchel. There's got to be someone with a key around here. Find anything else. all I can. I wonder what they were carrying. Can't find anything else. Thank you. Generator building. Probably just covering this area. Not for much longer. Good to know. That saves me some trouble. I grabbed everything useful. Factory makes its own high-quality steel. I need to do something about that smelter. that's all. Nothing else. That blast furnace. That's the heart of the production process. Not for much longer.
Thank you.
be a shame if someone messed with the furnace's safety valves. A real damn shame. Okay. We need to do more to get the job done. This thing's already sounding unhealthy. Stop bleeding until I treat you. They've left the smelting pot in its maintenance position, right over the furnace. We won't be using that again anytime soon. Certainly did the job. Refinery's out of action. Thank you. Okay. Has to be some way to screw up the production line from here. Generator for the reclamations process. Satchel Charge will take care of it. There might be a quieter way nearby. Power's out. Factory disrupted. Definitely a good thing. So the chief logistics officer keeps the special manifest in this safe? I need to find it. And him.
Ranger Lieutenant Sullivan reports Fairburn gone rogue. Our US allies at the OSS are backing Sullivan's demand for Fairburn's immediate recall.
Dieser verdammte Schatten, wie ist das nur möglich? Er ist allein!
Sollen wir den Prototypen verlegen?
Und wie erkläre ich das unseren ausländischen Kollegen?
Nein, wir zeigen keine Schwäche. Die Vorführung läuft wie geplant, weiter.
The summit.